Operation Caliban online. Guardians, you're here for a top priority extraction. We have multiple fire teams missing.
They went into the arcology to investigate a heavily guarded hive ritual. We've had zero contact for the last several hours, which is why we need you.
I've never seen the Hive put locks on human doors. What are they doing down there?
Their rituals through death and sacrifice. If you cannot find a way forward, there is no shame in retreat. Far better to save your light for another battle than be consumed by the Hive.
We understand, but we agreed to this mission. No one's backing down. Commander, are you there?
Get away from him! I won't let you transform him!
I've got a lock on that transmission. Let's go.
Caliban, do you copy? Caliban, do you copy?
Thank you.
there, by that crystal. That's where the broadcast came from. That's void light in there. How? Channels. This is a search and rescue team. Is anyone listening? Anyone? This.
What is this? This is a cap on some kind of summoning spell. The whole thing is being powered by void light. The Hive are calling something to Titan.
No wonder they don't want company.
Is someone there? Hello? Sloan? Anybody in the rig listening? I swear I just heard a voice.
We copy. Who is this?
I'm just gonna keep going and keep talking and hope that the signal gets better.
The Hive can't summon anything without those crystals. Feels good to watch you smash stuff. This place makes me nervous. Your position. We're coming to rescue you.
Rescue me? No, I'm coming to rescue you. Came down here as a squad of nine. Got picked off one by one. Watched a wizard rip the light out of my best friend and funnel it into some kind of crystal.
They're harvesting guardians. might have an idea. Let's find Taiko. Stop this. We just need to use crystals to short out the summoning ritual.
That'd be a great plan, if there were any powered crystals in here. You're right. There is a way out of this.
What is it?
Embrace the praxic fire.
This is it. This ends here. Thank you.
won't forget what you did today.